A lot of, you know, go get her estrogen, zero drama. You know, you work with a bunch of women when you open any box of donuts and they've all been halved and quartered. There's just like jelly blood everywhere in this crime scene. I swear, some women just go up, cut one, and walk away. I have to be the one who's like, that's not what it means to cut carbs, Stacy. Because I was laid off from my old one. It was a really big one. There's like 50 of us affected. And I learned that the number one question literally everyone asks you when you get laid off is, did you see it coming? Did you have any idea it was coming? No. That's why I was at work that day. And every day leading up to it, playing solitaire like usual.
I've seen